There are a few different training modes in the Vitruvian app, so I'm going to take you through how to use them and how to get the most out of your workouts depending on your goals. When you start training with us, everything begins in focused, our most low impact and steady tempo mode, and we have set the starting weights for you. We do this because adaptive resistance is something very different to static weights. We want you to take a few sets to get a feel for it and start to understand how the machine responds to you. When you pick up the cables for your first workout, choose an exercise you're familiar with. You'll do 3 warm-up reps first to set your range of motion, and you'll always do them for every exercise. We set the range of motion for each exercise because adaptive resistance works with you and your capabilities on any given day. We're not equally strong or flexible or energized all the time, or even throughout the same workout as fatigue sets in. You might even be training with shoes on one day and off the next. Even this can affect your range of motion. For adaptive weight to work effectively and know when to load and unload safely at the right time, the machine needs to know your range in that moment. You can watch how your range of motion is tracking on the screen, but you'll also learn to just feel it. If you lower the weight below your range of motion more than 2 inches, the lights on your machine will flash red and the weight will rapidly unload. Another important thing on safety, if you drop the weight quickly, it'll quickly back off. Okay, back to learning our modes. Once you've warmed up with your range finding reps, you'll begin your first workout. Keep in mind that the number you see on the screen is the weight per cable. So remember, when you're using both cables, the resistance is technically double what you see on the screen. Now we get to unlocking these modes. The first 5 sets of any exercise you do will be in focus mode at the weight that we've set. Once you've completed those 5 sets, you'll unlock progression mode. You'll need to keep coming back to progression mode over time to be able to increase the weight available for each exercise. Once progression is unlocked, you need to do 5 more sets of any exercise in either focused or progression to unlock the next modes, eccentric, pump, and old school. And after you've done 10 more sets of any exercise combination in any modes, you'll unlock beast mode. Before I run you through the different modes in detail, let's go over how you can increase the max weight that you can set. There are 2 ways to do this, but both require you to achieve a new personal best. If you reach a new personal best during a set, in the next set, you'll automatically be allowed to load more weight through your movements. You can also use the force slider after reaching a new personal best to increase the weight in the next set. This will help you progress a bit faster. Remember, you need to prove your strength capacity for every exercise in the app to be able to set higher weights. So keep pushing yourself, keep returning to progression mode. You pause at the top of each rep to increase the force up to your max and get even closer to new personal bests.